Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Pour enough water into the baking dish to partially submerge the crab legs, around 1/2 inch. Tear off a sheet of aluminum foil and cover the baking dish with it. Poke a few holes in the top so that some steam can escape. Bake thawed crab legs for 15 minutes or frozen crab legs for 25 minutes.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.